Two Lexington men and one Lawrenceburg man were charged with exploiting children during an undercover online investigation. 20-year-old Wyatt Hines, 27-year-old Brian Roberts, and 24-year-old Clayton Fields were arrested and charged with promoting and procuring a minor for sexual performances by electronic means. The three allegedly exploited and requested sexual performances from a girl in Boyle County. Hines and Roberts are also charged with the distribution of obscene material to minors.